Innovation and emerging technologies influence our lives today in ways we could have never imagined. It's hard to believe there was ever a time when we weren't chronicling our every experience on Instagram or sharing our opinions through a tweet. And it's even harder to believe that time was as recent as a decade ago. Welcome to Edureka's video on top 10 technologies to learn in 2023. There is no question that a technological shift will take place. Whether it's now or 5 years later, one should never stop learning. Being aware of the new technological trends and learning them is the way forward. You can invest in upskilling yourself in the trending technologies mentioned in this video with Edureka online training certification courses, where you get lifetime access to the course, live instructor-led training, 24/7 tech support, real-life industry projects, cloud lab, and much more. So let's get started. At number one, we have AI and machine learning. This year, AI and ML will continue to emerge as the most transformative technologies of the current times. Leaving for a business trip tomorrow? Your intelligent device will automatically offer weather reports and travel alerts. Planning a marketing campaign? Your AI assistant can instinctively segment your customers into groups for targeted messaging and increased response rates. According to the IHS report, in 2015, the install rate of AI-based systems and new vehicles was only 8%. This number is expected to increase to 109% in 2025. The average annual salary for AI engineers in the US is over $110,000. In India, the entry-level annual average AI engineer salary is around 8 lakhs. An experienced AI engineer can earn as high as 50 lakhs to 1 crore per annum. Be it Google, IBM, Facebook, or any other tech giants you can think of, they are putting artificial intelligence in front of everything. The future belongs to this technology, and there's a dire need for skill sets in these domains. You can check out the latest trending tech courses with Edureka on AI and ML and be future ready. On number two, we have cybersecurity. In the fast-growing tech world, where there is a new tech trend now and then, global cybercrimes are increasing at an even bigger rate. A new report from McAfee estimates that global cybercrime losses are now more than $1 trillion. The threat is urgent, the stakes are incredibly high, and there aren't enough highly educated and qualified cybersecurity experts to meet the demand. That's why companies are paying high salaries for well-trained cybersecurity professionals, and that's the reason why learning and upskilling in cybersecurity could be the best investment for you today. The average cybersecurity salary in India is 7 lakhs per annum, and in the United States, it is $115,867 per annum. A recent LinkedIn search for cybersecurity resulted in more than 50,000 search results. Other well-known companies with cybersecurity job postings on Indeed include Deloitte, PayPal, AT&T, IBM, Oracle, and Apple. If there was ever a time to enter the cybersecurity field, it is now. Apply for Edureka's Cybersecurity and Ethical Hacking Certification Training courses and hack-proof your career. The world is talking about the metaverse. How can we leave this trending technology behind? At number three, we have metaverse. Mark Zuckerberg describes the metaverse as the internet that you are inside of rather than just looking at. The metaverse is a network of shared, immersive virtual worlds where people can connect with friends, create and play games, work, and shop. The tech giants have already started building metaverse-like experiences, such as virtual fashion shows, live concerts, and workspaces. Metaverse can give a more realistic approach where students can learn everything more intimately. According to a report, Facebook will create around 10,000 jobs in the next 5 years via the metaverse. As per the Goldman Sachs forecast, the metaverse market size will be worth $2 to $12 trillion in the future. Many big brands like Disney, Hyundai, Gucci, Samsung, Adidas, and Nike have identified the potential for business value in the metaverse and have come up with innovative metaverse-based initiatives. The world is gearing up for the metaverse. Are you? At number four, we have DevOps. In its most basic form, DevOps is a collaboration of the development and operations teams. There are significant changes in the DevOps ecosystem that make it stand beyond any other tech advancements. New practices, technologies, and trends are making DevOps an exciting place to be right now and in the future. According to Indeed.com, there are over 18,000 jobs available for DevOps in India, and according to LinkedIn, there are 144,000 plus jobs in the United States. A DevOps engineer can earn up to 28 lakhs per annum in India. In the United States, a DevOps engineer can earn up to $145,000. A few companies that are on a hiring spree for DevOps engineers include Amazon, Netflix, Target, Walmart, Meta, Etsy, and Adobe. If you want to make your career in DevOps and learn from industry experts, do check out Edureka's DevOps certification training course. On number 5, we have full-stack web development. Full-stack web developers can easily handle the work of 2 to 3 developers due to their expertise in multiple areas. A full-stack web developer is a software expert who's equally proficient in front-end development and back-end development. According to a report from LinkedIn, the demand for full-stack web developers has been increasing by 35% each year since 2015. Another report from the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics states that the number of jobs available for these professionals will increase from 135,000 to over 853,000 by 2024. An experienced full-stack web developer can earn anywhere between 16 to 20 lakhs per annum in India. According to Glassdoor, the average salary for a full-stack web developer in the U.S. is $109,393. TCS, Infosys, Cognizant, IBM, HCL, and Accenture are a few companies that are on a constant lookout for full-stack web developers. If you're inclined to dabble with technology and want to dive into the world of full-stack web development, check out Edureka's courses on full-stack web development and take a step toward a brighter future. On number 6, we have blockchain. Blockchain applications go far beyond cryptocurrency and Bitcoin. Gartner forecasts that the business value generated by blockchain will grow rapidly, reaching $176 billion by 2025 and $3.1 trillion by 2030. The average salary of a blockchain developer in India is 8 lakhs per annum. With 5 to 7 years of work experience, a blockchain developer can expect to receive close to 45 lakhs annually. A blockchain developer's average salary in the US is $136,000. Some of the companies that hire blockchain developers are Infosys, TCS, Accenture, Tech Mahindra, and Capgemini India Private Limited. You can learn more about blockchain through Edureka's blockchain certification course by industry professionals. On number 7, we have cloud computing. At this point, using cloud services is no longer optional. To remain competitive, one has to embrace the cloud and commit to modernizing their IT. Healthcare companies are using the cloud to develop more personalized treatments for patients. Financial service companies are using the cloud to power real-time fraud detection and prevention. And video game makers are using the cloud to deliver online games to millions of players around the world. Companies like General Electric, Apple, Netflix, Google, and eBay are looking out for cloud professionals. Cloud architects can earn between 10 LPA to 20 LPA, depending on their job role and expertise in India. In the United States, the salary range typically falls between $119,908 to $140,836. Stay on top of the cloud computing trends with Edureka Cloud Computing Online Training Certifications. Next, on number 8 on the list of top 10 must-learn technologies in 2023 is hyper-automation. Hyper-automation involves the use of multiple technologies like artificial intelligence, machine learning, and automation technologies such as robotic process automation, natural language processing to automate as many business processes as possible. Techies who know hyper-automation earn an average salary of 28 lakhs in India and $127,000 in the United States. The world's prominent companies that are operating in hyper-automation market are TCS, UiPath, WiPro, Infosys, Automation Anywhere Inc., and Appian, to name just a few. Gartner predicts that by 2024, the drive towards hyper-automation will lead organizations to adopt at least 3 out of the 20 software that enables hyper-automation. If you too want to make your tech career a cut above the rest, you must check out Edureka's automation courses and apply now. On number 9, we have data science. No wonder why data science makes it to this list of trending technologies. The rapid increase in data has made data science an attractive career choice. Data scientists source data, clean it, then develop models and algorithms to unearth patterns in the data. US News ranks data scientists at number 3 on its list of the best jobs in technology and at number 6 among all jobs. There has been a 650% increase in data science jobs since 2012, and another 11.5 million jobs are expected to be added by 2026. The annual average salary for a data scientist in the US is a whopping $111,000, In India, the average salary of a data scientist is 11 lakhs per annum. Organizations like Microsoft, JP Morgan, Chase & Co., Amazon, EY, and PwC are hiring data scientists across the globe. If you too are willing to take a career plunge and be a data scientist, Edureka's data science certification course will help you reach there. Do check that out. On number 10 of the top 10 technologies to learn in 2023, we have business intelligence. Business intelligence transforms a pool of raw data into useful information that helps make decisions and leads to actions that yield positive bottom line impact. From financial institutions like American Express to social media giant Facebook, the most advanced and successful companies in the world leverage the power of BI. The earning potential of experienced Power BI developers is incredibly high. The average salary of a BI expert is 9 lakhs per annum in India and $134,000 in the United States. A few organizations using this technology include SAP, Microsoft, Azure, Memphasis, Capgemini, Accenture, Sony, and Infosys. Confused about how to start? Check out Edureka's Power BI and Tableau training courses from the description box below. This was our list of the top 10 trending technologies to learn in 2023. We also want you to challenge our list and tell us about the latest technologies which you think are going to change the world in 2023 and should have been on our list. Happy learning!